Canadians are proud to serve as the Queen of Canada.
Intertribal suspicions and fears are part of the hard facts of life in Kenya today. And any constitution which may be devised and which is to stand any chance of success must take these hard facts into account. The problem is to reconcile administrative efficiency, that is to say, strong central government, with effective safeguards against domination of one group of tribes by another.